the truth. They may be misguided. Somebody has led them on the wrong path, a path of corruption and destruction. But yet God's mercy, every day that they live, is extended to them, and they have another opportunity to be saved.
One day, God bless, baby girl sophisticated. I can tell that she the college type and nothing to play with. That's my favorite, all the topics so relevant. Head to toe, she intelligent. Got a nigga even think about settling. Strapped up for the ride, I'm settled in. No makeup in your pajamas will make the city boy go bananas. The way you're bouncing that back and forth, you need to understand I might lose my manners. See, the black queen is my vaccine. I've been hooked since like last spring. I've been hooked since the moment you told me your mind wasn't on cash cream. But tell me, why do we take advantage? Why do we feel the need to steal a piece of the heart we can't manage? And we try to opt out, but we don't realize that we already done damage. And most of us can't stand it. I'm raising the heartbeat, she ready to call me. But look at my mark, be on another planet. We fussing, we fighting, like Holyfield against Tyson. Our attitude is like lightning, but the sex is so enticing. And that cycle is like circles. If you went it too long, it might hurt you. And I'm talking from experience, cause most of us delirious. God damn. Sense a real heartfelt before the heart melt. Now that's how you learn it. Hit some to travel on. Made me feel like a return to Babylon. That's real like Martin and Gina. Can't nothing come between us. Or late night on the Cosby's, cause I be watching all of them shows. She looking to discuss a lyrical mistrust and watching all of them hoes. All of them scallywags on the baseline. Lord knows she don't trust a text. Her next resort is to FaceTime. My next resort, replace mine. To the next girl, then the next girl. Right back to the one we love.